There's Scotty Baldwin, Mike Sullivan, and now John Cooper. There's Ross Colton. He scored the only goal tonight in a 1-0 Tampa Bay victory.
Wow.
Adds his name to a list.
Lightning was able
to includes Wayne Gretzky, Mark Messier,
1-0 game from the Lightning.
Willie Holland released
the shot. They won.
And his teammate Braden Coyne last year, a Stanley Cup winning goal.
So congrats to the Lightning.
I think a lot of people think they're a team that wins those high scoring games, and that indeed is true. But Bush, when you think about it, game 7, round 3 to get to the Stanley Cup final for again playing the New York Islanders. What'd they do? They win a game 1-0. And now to win the Stanley Cup at home in game 5, as John Cooper has words with Carey Price, they're able to win
tried their best.
A 1-0 game.
But the Lightning got another ring.
The Lightning win the Stanley Cup. They defeat the Canadiens 4-1.